Evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Mount Fairweather dancers is very thankful that we have been invited to perform here tonight. We are standing here because our uncles and our great-grandfathers had took the time to pass on the culture. And tonight, we are attempting to do the same. We would like to thank all the people that helped us to reach our destination. We've always looked forward to coming here and performing. And the next song, are you guys ready? The next song we're gonna do is named for Catherine Grant. But Catherine Grant, I go. Right there, that's good. It's good. Okay. Next song is for Esther Case. I think these songs come from her house. And when we name the people, the songs come from their house. On this way, we have a little easier for us to keep it straight on where the songs come from.
Yeah.
J.C. Johnson song. And the next song that's coming up is named after Joe White. So the next song is a Joe White song.
Thank you.
The next song we're about to perform is named the Mary Wilson Song. She is the clan grandmother of the Duck Dane Town. So we'd like to have her and her family come out in front. To do tonight is called the Icy Strait Song, and Mamie and her family, the song. So we want Mamie's family up here.
Yeah.
And the next song we're going to do has been composed at Excursion Inlet. And it was composed when the first president of the Mont Fairweather Dancers, the first president was born. They composed this song. It was composed by a Kakwantan man on the day his daughter was born. And the song is for Catherine Mills. The next song we're going to do is called the Raven Song. We're going to dedicate this to the Eagles because they are the fathers of the Ravens. And we're going to dedicate it to the Ravens because they're the children of the Eagles. And today we're going to connect the two again. We're going to have our grandmothers, our Eagle grandmothers up here, and we're going to dance to the Raven Song. And we're going to do this because the Eagles are our children. And we honor our children. And we try to teach them what is right. And And because our culture was here for so long, that the Tlingit must have been doing something right. And the word is respect and kindness. And then sometimes discipline. So in honor of our song leader, Amy Marvin, we're gonna sing our song for her, and we're gonna sing our song for the original Mon Fairweather group. And
I'd like to introduce the original Mount Fairweather dancers. After I do it myself, my Tlingit name is Case. I am the grandchild of Paul Brown, Kagwantan, Box House, and Sitka. I am the daughter of Catherine Mills. And the daughter of Gilbert Mills Sr., Gukshanish. My mother's Tlingit name is Yakwan Kla. I am also the president of the Mount Fairweather Dancers. Our vice president is one of the original Mount Fairweather Dancers, is Mary Wilson. Our song leader is Amy Marvin. The oldest elder we have is Ida Kadishan. She's 91 years old. Eva Davis, she's one of the elders. Mamie Williams. We have Catherine Grant. She's our elder. Esther Kays, she's our elder. I think that's it. Oh, Mary Johnson, she wasn't able to be with us this evening or this time, but she also was one of the founders of Mount Fairweather Dancers.
Thank you. posane aki kanti ate aktete khoti khotake ya ita tata khuan ni kuya ati kan khau ti te khak khati ka ti ya ki khosi tak kha kut a ta kha sa ta shtu kha hati ti hata de usta ki cha kut khas shu wa khi ai ti na kha cha u yik tu tu at ya yu ha ka yi ji ka khan ti ya ti ko nas chi shta ka ti u han ti kha na khi ti yu si kha eta ku kha sha kha ta ku a ta wa ka kha ta ta u si na ko ya yu yi sha ya na kha sa na ku ta sa kha kha